Welcome back. In this video, we are going to simulate amine sweetening process using the solvent diethanolamine. So let's start. We have a solvent of diethanolamine. Add a fluid package. It will be acid gas chemical solvent and go to simulation. First, we have a feed stream. Both H2S and CO2 need to be removed. Then we have a stream saturator. The stream has a temperature of 90 Fahrenheit, pressure of 985, and flow of 25 bar, 25 million. Now we have a amine stream. Name it as DEA. Temperature is 105, pressure is 978, and flow of 190 GPM. The mass fraction is 28%. We have an absorber then. The absorber has 20 number of stages. With the bottom pressure of 986 and top pressure of 978. Run the simulation. It has been converted. The discharge stream will be cooled with a cooler. Up to 90 Fahrenheit. The condensed water will be recovered in the separator. Then we have two valves. The valve has the outlet pressure of 135, and same for this D stream. Both streams will be mixed and go into flash separator. The flash separator has the outlet pressure of 50 psi. Then this DA5 stream will pass through lean rich heat exchanger from the tube side with the pressure drop of 5 psi, and its outlet temperature will be 210. Now this heated stream will go into distillation column. This stripper column has 18 number of stages, and the feed stream will enter as stage 4. The boiler has a bottom pressure of 23.3 and top pressure of 20.3. In the monitor section, we need to define two parameters. So I will define condenser temperature and the boiler duty. It has been converged. Now this bottom stream has acid gas loading 0.005, which is quite good. So this stream will pass through the shell side of lean rich exchanger. With pressure drop of 2 psi. This DE8 stream will pump to go. We have two pumps and a cooler in between. First pump will increase the pressure up to 50 psi, while the cooler will reduce its temperature further up to the required temperature. Now we will use manipulator set to define its temperature and pressure, and after that we will have a makeup block. First set will define its temperature based on first stream. Target is first stream, and same goes for pressure. Now this pump and cooler has been solved. Now from the makeup block, we will define the required concentration of 28% and flow of 190 GPM, and then we will install a recycle. So recycle has been solved after a couple of iterations. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more updates.